what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And we're ready to bring you live action from Liga MX. It's Puebla, and they take on America.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And so the match is underway. Is this the moment? Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Chance here. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Can he finish this? And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply for its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Opportunity here. It's got it! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Underway again, this game very much over as a contest. Sanchez, Fidalgo, beating his opponent. Great opportunity. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Tidy in possession. It's with Pedro Aquino. Oh, big opportunity! And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for! Has been an utterly one-sided match. It should be, and a goal here! There it is, they've done it! We're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. He's taken it away. Can he do it? And saved by the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Can he put it away? And there is the goal! He's found it! Joy uncombined! Well, they restart the game, and only one team in it. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? It's there for him. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Take the chance. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good timing stop. A goal! He's dispatched it. Look to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Henry Martin. Away again, this game very much over as a contest. Real chance. Bastian Cordova. In position.
Just look at the way the ball starts to dig so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Opportunity it is. That is a fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Can he finish? And the start is on! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Christian Tabo. Henry Martin. Is it going to be? They got the touch on the ball, a throw in now. They've been getting two substitutes warmed up and both will come on here. Sebastian Cordova. He succeeds in clearing it. It is to be a throw in. Cordova. Deboe. Cáceres. Can he put it away? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that! Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Going to be, and they're making a change. Fidalgo. Can he put it in? Oh, that's a fine save. And the corner's been given. Victor Aguilera. He takes aim. And anyway, you look at that, it's been scored. The electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. And it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.